Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Alexandra here. So today I'm doing my body care and my hair care inventories. So let's get into it. These are my shower gels. You know that I have another one of these at work, so I will just double up the photo and put it in for my photos at the end, and also to keep track of for myself. I feel like I go through probably 6 body washes a year, so this is fine. I think it's fine to have a rotation of 6 to 8 in my collection at a time. These are my body scrubs. I do make a body scrub sometimes as well, which I don't have any that I've made, so I can't include it in this inventory. Yeah, I like using body scrubs, especially in the winter time. This one is really, really nice by Fenty. And I also really like this Sol de Janeiro one. I haven't tried the other ones yet, but I'll definitely repurchase these. They're just a bit more pricier, so I do like to mix in drugstore or like body shop ones when they're on sale, just for like money purposes. Probably don't need that many body scrubs on hand in my collection at one time. I probably only need like 2 or 3, but it's fine with the amount that I have right now. These are all of my body lotions. I do know I have one giant size of Nivea one at work as well. I go through lotions pretty quickly. This is like a face, body, and hair oil, but I've been using it as a body oil. Yeah, so I don't think I need to have a ton in my collection at a time. I'm really not that picky when it comes to body lotions. I'll use just whatever. I do go through them pretty quickly. Like, I'll probably use most of these, if not all of them, this year. So I'm happy about that. These are my shaving cream products that I have. I mean, I don't really need, I like these ones for like bikini area, but like for legs, I can really just use like conditioner and I don't really care. But this is fine. I really only need like one of these at a time in my collection. So when I get down to one, I hopefully will just stay at one. These are 2 like after shaving products for like ingrown hairs. I use them to exfoliate. This is like an exfoliating moisturizer bar that I use, and that's just like also a spray to help close pores and stuff. It's fine. I don't need more than these 2 in my collection at a time. These wouldn't all fit in frame, so this is just like part 1 of my shampoos and conditioners. They're not divided at all. They're just all in the same frame. Yeah, these are some of them. I do have a lot of shampoos and conditioners. I probably have too many. I'd like to only have maybe like 2 shampoos and 2 conditioners at a time, but this is what I have. I do go through probably 10 plus a year, so that's a thing. I do know that at work, I also have like the conditioner for this at work. I have another drugstore, I don't even remember the name of it, shampoo, and then I have a Sterling Silver, not this brand, but a purple shampoo at work as well. So there is a few at work. Yeah, there's a lot, and I'll show you part 2 now. These are part 2 of my shampoos and conditioners. I really just want to have these 2 in my collection for my shampoo conditioners, and like some kind of purple one as well. Not sure what kind yet, but yeah, this is part 2. Yeah, I love these. These ones are really great. Currently only have 1 like detangling spray. This one's really great. I've repurchased this many times. I really like it. I really do need to probably have 2 because I don't really like bringing things back and forth from my job. So I should have 1 at work and 1 here, but I currently only have 1. So I will probably purchase another one at some point, but right now I only have 1. I just found this too. So this is also a purple shampoo, so it's in there as well. These are my like styling products, like mousses and like leave-in conditioner type things. I have a lot. I really don't need this many. I don't use them as much as I used to use them. I probably only use them like 2x a month right now, so there's really no need for it. I only really need like 1 at a time. This guy I've been working on, and it's not even full size, for over a year. So, you know, I don't need it, but I just got to work through these numbers because I definitely don't need this many. I have 1 more hair oil at work. It's the Garnier one, the orange one. If I can find a picture of it, I'll include it. These are my hair oils. I probably go through like 2 full size a year, so this is fine. I don't mind having a few of these in my inventory. I really like the Moroccan oil one. I'm kind of on the fence about this Olaplex. I really liked it at first, but I'm not really sure. I'll have to try it out a little bit more. It's fine. I like trying new ones, so if I have a few, it's okay. These are my dry shampoos. I love the Batiste ones. I got them like over a year ago in a holiday kit. And then I have a couple of like travel ones. If we ever travel again, I'll bring one of those with me just because they take up less space. But yeah, I think it's okay to have this many in my collection. I don't go through them super often, but this is probably like a year and a half's worth. These are like my hair growth serums. I do sometimes sell these because I'm a Syngin's distributor. That's why these ones are still in package, but I might just use them myself if I need to. Whatever comes first, basically. I think I have one at work. I'm not really sure. But, you know, 2 to 4 at a time is fine to have on hand. These are my hair masks. I currently have 4. That's fine. I go through them pretty quickly. I tend to do a hair mask 3 to 4 times a month, almost every time I wash my hair, if not every time. So this is probably like a year's worth of hair masks. So these are like, they say styling, but really it's like, these are all hairsprays. This one is super old. This is probably like 8 years old. I know. I don't really use hairspray very often, so this will probably take me my entire life. This is gross. Something spilt on this. Don't look at that. It'll probably take my entire life to go through these hairsprays, so I'm not sure if I should like just keep them or like pass them along. I haven't really decided yet. And finally, I have some eye envy here. I mean, these are lash serums, so I don't know if you consider lashes hair, or maybe I should have put this in the skincare. I didn't really know a category to put them in, but anyways, I'm putting them in with the hair care. I have 2 of these eye envies. This one's probably almost done. They last me like 6 to 8 months, and they're just for like a lash growing serum. They're really, really great. I definitely will repurchase. I did hear that they may be going out of business or like discontinuing this serum. Which is really unfortunate, but I'll find something else and I'll try something else. But this is really great. I have 2. I always want to have 2 on hand because if I run out, because with this, I have to buy through a distributor. So I never want to be without. So 2 is fine. I should have put these in the body care at the beginning. But anyways, these are like my tanning drops for my face and body, or maybe they're both for the body. Face. I don't know if this is for... Yeah, so this is for the face and this is for the body. I don't really do the whole tanning thing. There was a time in my life when I did do the like self-tanner stuff, but that was many, many, many years ago, pre-YouTube. And it was very, very small phase. It was like a summer. So I have used these a little bit on like my legs and stuff. Not so much my face, but they're fine. I don't want to repurchase them. I don't need them. They're fine. Like, I don't really need them in my collection, so when they're done, they're done. Somebody gave me this one, and this came in, like, a kit, so there's no need for me to repurchase. So that is my inventory for my body care and my hair care. I hope you enjoyed it. I know there's a lot. There's a few categories I want to work on because, like, shampoos and conditioners take up a lot of space. I don't need all that. But I hope you enjoyed watching it, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.